There are lots of different theories about what is actually in the sea monkey sachets, but no matter what you believe, you still have to follow the setup instructions exactly the same way. Add sachet number 1 and wait 24 hours. Add sachet number 2 and wait 7 days. After 7 days, feed your sea monkeys one tiny scoop of food. It doesn't matter what you think is in each sachet, if you don't follow the instructions, your sea monkeys will not grow.